You see it?
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke inn.
We're what?
Yeah. We're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet, protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Oh, taste that. Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is. Hey, go quick before someone sees you. Look out for the cops.
Anybody else see?
Thank you.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Ow!
And you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job. I'll blaze all you fools if I have to. Motherfuckers!
Where is that road?
It's always gonna hurt so much cost for this! Here we go!
Taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We might have let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Yeah, bud. I want some change in my cards to be. It is. Surprised.
Bummer, I'm
having to play story mode. It's just with streaming. I can't stream and play online at the same time.
Taking a break from the press.
Están en Islas de FM y esto es nada más y nada menos que La Vida Bohem.
Y esta canción hasta a mí me gusta, que soy de rancho, se llama Radio Capitán.
Start.
Come on, start.
Come on,
fucking asshole.
Whoa, who changed my ringtone?
Hey, look, man, that car in La Puerta is a fucking hoopty. The engine is fucking shot, man. I'm gonna grab a stash and get the fuck out of here.
No, it could be a trap, and I need that car. The movement depends on it. You'll have to push it or something.
Are you out of your damn mind?
Hey, do it for your stage. Do it for freedom. Do it for nature. Ignite the fight.
You've been igniting the fight too motherfucking much, dawg. Man, I ain't pushing shit. And that high ass motherfucker.
Colin Jungle.
Get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now. The satellites! They're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
Or no. You may have just lost you.
No, you're a hero, a green warrior. We're changing lives.
Shelly.
Thank you.
Straight up.
Take it.
Says. The fool running around after. I found the truck you wanted.
Good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
Not even driving the truck. Why'd the cops get up?
Anything you do in the truck.
Shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the plate. Come on! How fucking slow is this thing? Be a better way to get weed legalized than this bullshit. Damn, I gotta get the fuck on. Man, fuck, I'm never gonna lose these assholes.
It's not. On that note, I think I shall be done. See y'all later.